We'll see the four different types of orthographic projection in detail with the help of this three-dimensional software. Okay. Now this is the object. Now the object is kept in the first quadrant. Now you see that this is the first quadrant, second quadrant, third quadrant, and fourth quadrant. If the object is kept here, then I can say we'll be following the first angle projection. So see the isometric view of this particular. See object is kept here. Okay. To get the front view, irrespective of type of angle of projection, whether it is first angle projection or second angle projection or third angle projection or fourth angle projection, for front view, the observer must be stationed at the right extreme point here at infinity. Observer has to see the object. As per the first angle projection, you see from the observer point of view, we see the sequence for the front view. Observer, object, and the plane. Right? For top view, this observer should be stationed at the topmost at infinite distance. So under the first angle projection, the sequence will be observer, object, and the plane of projection. Okay. So this is the front view. You'll be getting onto this vertical plane. You will see only the red color face in the front view. In the top view is here, right? So this is how we have to follow. Let us see about the second angle projection. The observer, the object is kept in the second quadrant. Okay. For this particular thing, you see for the front view. Even for the second angle projection, the observer is at the right extreme point. So the sequence will be observer, plane, and the object. For top view, observer, object, and plane. Okay. So you will be getting the front view this way and top view this way. Okay. Let us see about the third angle projection. This is now the object is kept in the third quadrant. That means we'll be following the third angle projection. So object is here. Okay, for the front view, the sequence will be the observer is at the right extreme as usual. Observer, plane, and the object. So this is the sequence. For the top view, observer, plane, and the object. So this is the sequence. You will be getting the front view here, top view here, right? This is with regards to the third angle projection. The fourth angle projection, the object is kept in the fourth quadrant. Okay. For front view, the sequence will be observer, object, and the plane. For the top view, observer, plane, and the object. Okay. So this is the front view, this is the top view. Okay. So this is how you have to distinguish between the first, second, third, and fourth angle projection.